What up, y'all? This is your boy DMV Ken the Neo Simmer. We are back with another episode of Game Therapy, and we are playing The Walking Dead Michonne. Yes, we are playing the third installment to The Walking Dead. This is focusing on Michonne, and so we'll play this playthrough, and then we'll move back to Clementine for part four. I believe that's the new frontier, I believe. So we're excited. Yes, we are playing as Michonne, and we're going to analyze Michonne's steps throughout this game. We're going to relate that to real life and find some therapeutic messages in that. So stick around for therapy at the end. And we'll go ahead and discuss this episode and see how we can take life lessons out of the decisions that we made, the choices that we made, and some of the things that we face and the people that we've met. So this is The Walking Dead Michonne. This is the third installment to the Telltale Series, The Walking Dead. Please enjoy. Again, stick around for therapy. Subscribe. Appreciate you. Let's get it.
I can hardly remember them all. But there are two, just two, that I can never forget. I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me. Thank you. Some days I envy the dead.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
Things are getting better. Slowly.
You're not going to recover overnight. These things take time. Just please tell me if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak!
What?
Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
They might have moved on, left the area.
Not without telling us that they've left a message behind or something. They wouldn't just disappear. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Hey.
Michonne? Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look. If we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
Can't save them all.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you? You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. But you know there are people worth saving. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Who am I talking to?
Holy shit, what? This is Sharon.
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What did she do?
Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails, now! Sadiq! Get down!
Are you all right? Thanks for the save.
Jesus! Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here.
This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right.
Enough!
She's right. If we're gonna get out of this, you all need to shut the hell up and listen.
That girl on the shortwave, what if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on! Michonne, what exactly did she say?
She sounded young and scared. I doubt she's a threat.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again, for all our sakes.
Dark to see much of anything. There it is. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne.
Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
It's not gonna fall apart.
Maybe you're right. I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
This should start producing fruit one of these days. No wonder they broke.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Maybe gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind.
You ever stop complaining, Oak?
Yeah, I might. If you and Pete didn't give me so damn much to complain about.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it here.
Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon. What's that?
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Much to see out there. Looks complicated. Pete.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. It snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Look, I just want to get out of here. Whatever helps you do that, I'm on board.
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth a shot. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three, catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here.
We'll get what we need and get out. That's the plan.
Good.
Come on, let's get going. You ready? Sure it's quiet out here, huh? Not a sound.
Probably a good sign. Trouble usually isn't quiet.
I suppose that makes you the exception. You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Well, the man's not wrong.
Hey, now. Damn. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
Not much to laugh about these days. Not that it ever stopped you.
Being grim about it, does that make it all okay? You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it.
Being out on the water, keeping busy. It helps. If I stop even for a minute, it starts to catch up to me again. When things are quiet, I end up thinking too much.
You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Look out!
was us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Something funny, Pete?
Huh?
Why the hell are you laughing?
I am? I guess I just laugh when I'm scared shitless. This might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone.
It could be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Being really quiet. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
We'll figure something out.
Glad you're feeling so optimistic.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window. Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful. All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks. Michonne! Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
Blade's too thin. It'll just break. Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Well, here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on. What happened here?
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
Don't leave us here! We want to come with you!
Just stay here. I'll be back soon.
Mommy, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rashid were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay? You've got that look.
I can't deal with this. Not right now.
Yeah. I understand. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
What we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
Focus on finding the girl. Then we can worry about who did this.
You're right.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see? Anything?
There's a door.
See anything else?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find. This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try. Locked. Money's still here.
No use to anyone now. Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share?
Back up! Back up!
Greg! What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
Tell me! Now!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Some of our stuff is in there. Let us take it and...
Not gonna happen.
Down!
Greg, hold on!
Ah!
Stop her!
Let me go!
Hey, stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
Not sure I believe you.
Damn.
I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything, shoot them.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back once we've cleared all this
bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason. You're lucky she's he doesn't seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know we can work...
Be careful, all right?
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. Let's start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
My name's Michonne.
Randall, now that the pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
We just found that bag. She's probably the one who took it.
I wasn't talking to you. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handled those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. Take good care of this blade.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You?
Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you... You got nothing left to lose.
No wonder you're all stoic and shit. But hell, we all lose people.
You better back the fuck off.
Woo! Sounds like I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you. No shame in that. Look at that. Here we are. Monroe. Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
It wasn't us!
What was that? You feeling just the slightest twinge of guilt? It's these people you stole from. And as you can see,
None of them have much to spare.
Best hope Norma's in a forgiving mood. My sister, she's the one in charge here. She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hoped I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this.
That one there.
Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I'm dangerous when I need to be.
Aren't we all? Though dangerous isn't so bad anymore. You survive if you're dangerous. I can respect that. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
Maybe I let her cause trouble. Then what?
Then you're stuck with the consequences. And I'm pretty sure you won't like those. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here. You're gonna hurt Greg.
These people, you don't know what they're capable of.
Will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine. You go right ahead. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Is Norma right? Did you steal those supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag, if that's what you're asking. This is my fault. I'm so sorry. I was just trying to protect my family. That's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Mob Jack.
It's the name of the ferry.
It must have come from there.
Ugh. Never be able to slip my hand out.
Someone really loves their cigs. Same brand that was in the duffel. This used to be full?
How should I know?
They took the life vest, too. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
What's going on? This is freaking me out.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
I want to get out of this. I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them. They were trying to run away.
Son of a bitch.
Norma told him to. She must have.
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... Well, you know what happens. They just... It's nothing to them.
If you fight, they kill you.
If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here. You with me? This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never.
Worth a shot. Let's do it.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. I'm a...
God damn it! I knew you were dangerous. Come on. Norma wants a word.
So, Michonne. That's a great name. Norma? I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? Haven't seen you before. I'm gonna need you to put in just a little effort here. Why don't you tell me how you all ended up on that ferry? It seems awfully strange you just stumble on it out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around.
What do you want me to say? We were in the area, saw the ferry. That's what happened.
You're gonna have to give me more than that. So how about your group? Are there others? Or is it just the four of you? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant.
You don't want to threaten me.
No, I don't. But you put me in a difficult position. Look, I don't mean to lose my temper with you. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize. Samantha really isn't the kind of person you want to get involved with. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape, big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
She hasn't said anything like that.
She will. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences.
She's just a kid. Too young to know any better.
Yeah, looks like she fooled you too. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
You give more chances than most.
It's not easy. I'm trying to protect these people. That's what we do here. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You and those kids were caught with this bag, but there's still much more missing. Where's the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
I've got no fucking clue.
Of course you don't. Bring in the kid.
What are you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. The boy's gonna answer some questions. Since you two know each other so well, I'm gonna let you do the asking.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother did.
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
How long have we been together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
Now that's interesting. Michonne didn't answer that one. To be fair, that's on you. Okay, let's try again. Michonne, the one about your people. You remember, don't you?
Ask him yourself.
How many of you are there?
There are. There's more of us. Lots more. Well armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Randall!
Oh,
no!
God.
Please, I'll tell you whatever you want!
Aim that at me. I dare you.
How about I just shoot him?
Randall, I think you made your point. Ugh. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
So which one of you is lying? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
He's telling the truth. I'm the one who lied.
Damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall! Norma, please, okay? This isn't working.
You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
You know, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word in private.
Are you okay? What do you think?
Are they done with us?
Or is it gonna get worse?
Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing?
Even if it didn't look like it. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now.
I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
I've seen people do a lot worse.
Yeah. But not me. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse. aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People, walkers, makes no difference. You want to keep living? Trust yourself, no one else.
Sounds like a fun life. I don't know. Thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind, my daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne, what did they do to you?
Just ask questions.
Is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now.
No matter what, they're gonna hurt you.
That's the least helpful advice I've ever heard.
Take care of this.
Come on. Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
I know just where to put you.
What the hell? Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall,
that's
let's
right.
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
You gonna take that, Zachary?
Yeah, Zachary. You gonna take this?
Stay out of this!
Look at you, showing some backbone.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo.
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun.
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Shut up!
I'm just trying to help you.
Okay, then talk.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please, we all need to calm down.
Get the gun out of my face.
Hey, who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
You want answers? Talk to me!
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it together, Zachary!
Stop!
What are you waiting for?
We don't have to be enemies. You don't have to do this.
I know.
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something! Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
What? I didn't...
Outside, now!
No, Greg!
Sam...
I can't! Oh, we have to get out of these! We have to help them!
Sam...
Oh, God. Greg...
Hang on, Greg.
I can't.
can't reach him. Greg!
We need to lay him down. I'll find something to stop the bleeding.
It's gonna be okay, Greg.
I don't think it is.
Don't say that. Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
He's gone. He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
It happens fast. We don't have a lot of time.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet. I can't let you go yet. Greg, I love you. Get off me. I just need more time. Greg, please.
Hold him down.
I'm so sorry. No!
I swear! Please! Please lower the gun. I'll explain everything!
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer!
Calm down, Sam.
Please!
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch! I mean it, Michonne!
All right, so we are going to stop there. Very, very interesting. So Michonne is already in captivity now. She's already being held captive as a prisoner. And it's funny. You know, so I want to let y'all know at the end where I always show the statistics on some of the major decisions that were made based on my decision and statistically the majority, the average of what people made at the end, because I like to look at people's thought process and try to analyze why they made the decisions that they made. In this particular case, we end up being partnered in captivity with two young people who ultimately tried to steal our stuff. I mean, we were going head to head and clashing over some materials, some tools, some health stuff that they actually stole. And so the people that they stole from now have Michonne, her friend in captivity, and then these young people in captivity. And it's weird that now the same people that were a threat, that pointed a gun and was attempting to steal Michonne's stuff, now needed her solely for survival, needed her solely to escape. And I was looking at the decisions that people were making to analyze if people still held a grudge. I mean, when Michonne was put in front of the and I forgot her name already, the lady who's in charge of the that facility or that little prisoner camp they're at, she was asking Michonne, it appeared like she was offering an olive branch to Michonne to see if Michonne would not even betray but throw those young people under the bus, which she had every right to. I mean, she had no loyalty to them. She had no reason to protect them. I mean, they were a threat to her. They were trying to steal her things. And so quickly they needed her. And so she, in those decisions, you had the decision to make whether to hold a grudge or to look at them as young, ignorant, little young folks that just didn't know any better, and to be the more mature one and stick up for them. And so I chose to stick up for them. But I did see the average of the people who decided to let them, you know, hang out there in the cold because of what they did at the beginning. So it lets you know the percentage of people who hold grudges or people who are able to let grudges go easier. And so analyze yourself. Like when somebody does you wrong, is it easy for you to let go grudges, or do you hold on to those grudges? Do you hold on to those things? And when it comes time to save someone, or it comes time to assist someone out of danger, or to really, really help pull them up, do you let them suffer for being what they've been to you? Or do you try to establish a relationship and say, hey, we didn't know each other from the jump. You didn't know me. I didn't know you. We're in this world for survival. And sometimes when you're fighting for survival, you got to do ugly, low ball things. But does that necessarily mean that you're a bad person? Does that necessarily mean that in the thick of things that I've totally cut you off and I can't see no good in you, and because you've done me dirty in the past, I'm willing to let you die. I'm not going to risk my neck for you. Or are you more forgiving and saying, you know what, I understand why you did what you had to do. I mean, you had to do what you had to do. Again, Michonne and them were going to steal that stuff, not knowing that it belonged to those people, but thinking it belongs to them young folks. They were going to take that stuff. And so you got to do what you got to do in a time of survival. But are you able to lay that to the side when it comes time to protect each other, when you have to band together in order to escape captivity? So that's very, very fairly interesting. If you all think, you know, let me know in the comments what you think. On what side of the coin do you stand on? Would you have let Michonne stand up for them like I did? Or would you have left them out in the cold and let them fend for themselves and just been totally honest and just let, you know, let Norma, that's her name, Norma, let Norma know the truth and let Norma, you know, do whatever she needs to do. But as Michonne, I stood up for them. All right, so this is your boy, DMV Ken. I am the Neo Sima. That was Game Therapy. Stay tuned for the next part of this series, The Walking Dead, the third installment from Telltale, Michonne. Hey, appreciate y'all. Subscribe, like, comment, do all those wonderful things, because guess what, man? When you do good for others, guess what? Karma comes right back around and does good for you. Hey, I appreciate y'all. It's the Sima. I am out.